In a shocking incident near Hyderabad, 25-year-old woman was critical after she was set ablaze in full public view. The incident occurred at around 6:45 p.m. in Lalaguda area of the city, 10 kilometers from Hyderabad. She was set ablaze allegedly by a man suspected to be her lover, police said. Police have registered a case of murder against the unidentified man. Image, Ani. According to investigation by the police, the woman worked as a receptionist at an aluminium fabrication unit. She was called to the spot by the man where after reaching, she saw the man carrying a can. He suddenly poured kerosene on her and set her on fire before fleeing the scene. Representational image. Hearing her cries, some passers-by rushed to her aid and put out the fire. She was then shifted to hospital where she is battling for her life. The woman has suffered 60% burns and her condition is critical, the official said. However, the woman never told her family members about the man or the harassment, the official said.